fault, the keeper. He did well to stop the first effort.
Yeah, the striker does well to follow it up, though, Clive.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.